Hi, it's Tess, and I'm here today with a new sticker shop that I ordered from. It's not a new shop at all, but it's new to me. I've never ordered from my newest addiction, and every time she shows her stickers or I look at her shop, I am just like drooling over everything she has. So I finally bought something because I've been wanting something for so long. Things have been sitting in my cart for so long, so I finally decided to order. And I'm gonna be so glad I did, I just know it. So here's her package. And here's a little note with the little lips. Oh, I love it. All right. I'm so excited about this. Okay. So here's her little freebie. It's so pretty. It's like watercolory, and I love the deer head. Oh, gorgeous. So I ordered coffee cups. So you get on the go and home. Little ones and home bigger ones. Those are so pretty. And then I ordered this kit, and I'm sorry that I don't remember the name of it, but it's gorgeous. Let me just. Look at that planner! Look at the clothes on the line. Oh my goodness, it's adorable. Look at that! Can you believe I just went out to our shed? Now, I know that it's 60 degrees here today in Pennsylvania, and then it's supposed to snow over the weekend. But I went out and got my little bistro set because I couldn't wait anymore. I was so excited about it. Love that. And then I ordered these date covers, which are gorgeous. They're like watercolor, like gray. Oh, beautiful. This was what I was drooling over. When she did a plan with me with this kit, I was sold. And I even commented on her video how beautiful this Daisy kit was. So I go at the page with the sampler kind of page. I think it's like a mini kit or something. I'm sorry, I don't remember. And it has like, oh, it's adorable. And then I went ahead and got the full boxes too. So I'm going to do a plan with me with white space with this because it's stunning. It's absolutely stunning. So that is everything I got for my newest addiction, and it's just so cute. So there it is, and thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye.